I'm a journalist by profession, looking very much forward to work in the media industry. Well, I come from Rahul County, and not any one time have I ever been shy to say I come from Rahul County. Many may view it as a remote area, but well, I'm here to prove you wrong. My passion about starting my own channel must be telling stories that people don't have the platform to talk about and to showcase people's progress and where they're coming from, and as well as to inform people as the top list agenda. What makes me different is that I am ready to forget and ignore anything bad that people say to bring me down, and to tell someone out there that they don't have to listen to the negative. They should filter that and take the one positive thing that someone tells them, and it will fuel their life to success. What inspired my love for entertainment, specifically in Kenya, is that the market of entertainment platform is very low, and we need to up our game, and I'm the one to make the game go to a higher level, of course. I do believe in Kenyan talent, but the problem is that we don't have many platforms to showcase Kenyan talents, whether in acting or in music, and I am here, trust me, to give that platform for those people who feel they have a talent to showcase the world. Okay, my impact will be to change people's perspective in how they view entertainment. Mainstream platform has been for years a hard place to get through because of the system that is there. And online platform has put very many people to a very open and flexible place that you can do and speak freely without any requirements which are hard. And viewers should look out for being updated in everything to do with entertainment, in music, movies, series, and upcoming developing stories in the media industry. I see this channel going at a very far place if and only people will surely help me in supporting me in what I'm doing, and to encourage me to do this so that I can keep them up to date with so much stuff. This will be a genuine person, yes, Kahumbi, and you have to believe in me, because I'll only be giving trustworthy and genuine, original, unique stories that are not rumors. And as well as, you never know, we shall be speaking with the subject people who we are going to be talking about.